This Valentine's Day, couples are looking for new ideas to make their lovers smile like never before. Many are looking past the standard box of chocolates, cards, and candy to a more romantic and creative approach. Some sweethearts say they know just what their mate would like this Valentine's Day.
I like those sweetheart things because they're fun to read, and I saw these ones at Hastings that are Twilight themed, so I really like Edward Cullen, so that'd be cool to get.
Some couples, though, prefer just to spend quality time together on Valentine's Day without the pressure of thinking outside the box.
Valentine's actually is my birthday, and so mine, as a Hallmark person, after having a very heavy getting ready for Valentine's time, is to sit at home and enjoy it. So I'm kind of glad that Valentine's is on Sunday this year.
Okay, perfect.
Stores are well stocked this year in preparation for the holiday, so even the last minute shopper will find something for their special someone. For Bobcat Update, I'm Cara Bell.